He's saying, please could you reshare your message on reaching God by serving humanity and simple living?
Okay, look, one of the best things that came from my mentor is this. He said, it is nice to focus on a God in the heaven, Vishnu, Shiva, Mother Goddess, and go into temples and worship her or worship him, but nothing wrong. That is the way you unfold spiritually. It suits your temperament perfectly fine. But the modern evolved face of Hinduism says, my friend, grow up. The God that you are searching for is not sitting in heaven or in the temple. He is in front of your eyes, shining through the eyes of every living thing you come across. Every living thing. It is, if you like, the thing that is actually appearing as living thing through all these different forms is nothing but your God. The same one God sparkling in the eyes of every living thing. So whenever you see other human beings, look, this is the trick. And I do it myself. I'm not just boasting. When I see other human beings, I light up. I don't know why. I light up. I like to interact with them. Even they want to avoid me. I love you. I must talk to you. And what are you doing? I just see God in humanity. In fact, 2 days back, I was asked to do Aarti at one of these temples. And I was turning my back while I was doing Aarti. And the supervisor didn't like it. Mr. Lakhani, face that way. Because I was telling myself, my God is not in the image there. It is in human beings sitting behind me. So I was turning my back and looking at them, and the supervisor didn't like that. This is the message of Vivekananda. See and serve God in humanity. If modern India, modern world, adopts this idea, we see a different world, different vision of religion or spirituality. Look, you live more fully. Try it. I'm telling you from experience. Live fully by just interacting with greater humanity. You see the magic. You love it. You live more intensely. When you curtail yourself, limit yourself, and hide in the corner and say, oh, me and my family, and I eat and drink, and I'm happy, and look at good big house. Nothing. You are mean. You are narrowing your potential. Expand. See yourself with other human beings. See and serve God in humanity. Then you live more fully. You enjoy life more. I'm telling you from experience. You live life more fully. You enjoy it more intensely than you could ever imagine.